refreshing and a real gold mine for your health. There is new all-natural drink gaining momentum on the wellness scene, and it's sugarcane juice. It's a momentum long time, but here to tell us more about it and how it is made is Toussaint. Is it Levy or Davy?
Davy.
Davy.
Toussaint Davy.
Toussaint Davy.
Toussaint.
Chief Juicing Officer at the Jamaica Cold Press Juices. Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome
Good morning.
To Smile Jamaica. It's morning time, Toussaint. Talk to me a little bit about how you got involved in this, because you've had careers in marketing, media, corporate.
Yeah.
How we end up in cold press juices?
About 7 years ago, I was in London and I got very, very tired of working for other people.
Yeah.
And I decided, came to Jamaica for about a month,
mm-hmm.
came back with a load of coffee to London,
mm-hmm.
sold out in about 60 seconds.
Wow.
And from there, I've developed the business, bringing the best of what Jamaica has to offer to the UK and the EU.
Mm-hmm. So that was coffee. Mm-hmm. Now we're talking about juices.
That's right.
Explain the cold press process for us.
Okay, so we cold press juices to maintain the nutrients and the vitamins within the product.
Mm-hmm.
So we're not heating anything up. From a cold press point of view, you retain much more of the goodness inherent within that product.
Mm-hmm. So you just put the cane in and the cane does roll and that's that?
But before we put the cane in,
please tell me.
As you can see,
yes,
we peel the cane, so even if you were to wash that cane,
mm-hmm.
you're still going to retain some of the dirt in the cane.
Mm-hmm.
So what we do, we take our time and we peel everything. So once you peel it,
what comes out is great for consumption.
Great for consumption, great for your diet, full of natural vitamins, potassium, chromium,
mm-hmm.
just very, very good for you. It's a very, what we call a natural sugar.
Yeah.
Yeah, unrefined.
Mm-hmm.
Complex.
And I noticed the way you peel it, you don't take off too much.
No.
Because it still has kind of a green tint to it, which tells me that some of it's still there.
Yes, yes.
For the people who say, oh, we're going with the skin, it's there. It's there.
That's right.
So talk to me about what's on offer, because you're doing cane.
That's right.
But the table has ginger, it has lime,
avocado,
it has
grapefruit.
Yeah. So talk to me about the variety.
So we do every single juice that we make it with a base of sugar cane. But the most popular flavor, the signature flavor, is cane juice with lime and ginger.
Mm-hmm.
Everything else, we add seasonally, soursop, mango, pine, cucumber, avocado, grapefruit.
Avocado?
Yes.
Juice?
Yeah. Chocolate is good as well.
What is Toussaint
trust me.
Avocado juice?
Yes.
I love avocado. Here.
Yeah.
But I don't know if I'd drink the juice.
You would. If I made it, you'd drink it.
I'd drink it. All right, so the cane is at the base of everything, which gives it that kind of a sweet flavor. Yes?
Yeah, so it's a great substitute as a natural sugar. It's mm-hmm. a great substitute for, obviously,
mm-hmm.
the sugar that most people consume, which is not very good for you.
No. One of the other things about the cold press is how well the juice stores.
Yes.
Talk to me about that.
Okay, so because we clean everything, the juice will last, the cane, ginger, and lime will last for about 7 to 10 days. Naturally in the fridge.
Okay.
It will freeze indefinitely. However, you know, if you want to extend the life of the juice, you can have an HPP, high pressure process, or pasteurized. But 7 to 10 days is the ideal time
that it will store.
Mm-hmm.
And you said freeze indefinitely, so you put it in the freezer and you pull it out and it.
Yeah.
You
ready
can
to
just
go.
Drink it.
Ready to go.
All right. So that's the cane juice with lime and ginger.
Mm-hmm.
What are your other wonderful flavors?
I love to do soursop when it's in season. Grapefruit, you have to be careful. Obviously, it can interfere with some people's medication, but you have to ask. But it's a great bitter versus the sweet. So
mm-hmm.
you have this lovely contrast. The reason I put ginger in it, because you have that nice non-alcoholic fire to the juice.
Yeah, you know. Okay.
It's great.
Keeps you warm.
Keeps you warm.
Particularly in the EU at this time.
Exactly.
So it keeps you warm. How big is cane juice on the market, though? I mean, here in Jamaica, you can't mm-hmm. pass somebody and they're not a cane man and mm-hmm. somebody chewing on a piece of cane. How big is cane juice in the market in the UK?
We're getting there. So, you know, 6 years ago, 7 years ago when I started, I was the first to peel the cane, get the machines in, make the juice. Now I bring the machines in all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
A bit like coconuts in the EU, mm-hmm. no one knew what they were. maybe 5-6 years ago.
What?
Yeah, now you go into a shop, a retailer, there's coconut juice, coconut water, various flavors in every single shopping.
Those things sound strange, but you know, I said to someone, even ripe bananas, mm-hmm. at one point was a little bit, green bananas,
yes.
was a little bit odd to some people, because by the time the banana got there, it was already ripe.
Mm-hmm.
So when they came and saw us eating green bananas, they were like, what is wrong with these people? Why won't they allow the banana to ripen? So coconut, interestingly, I'm now sugarcane. Mm-hmm. Do you think because of the process now, it makes it easier? Because for you to get as much juice as that, you'd mm-hmm. have to stand up eating a piece of cane.
That's right.
For a little bit.
Yeah.
So because now it's convenient, it's in a bottle.
Yeah, and what you have to remember, when I make the juice, what you're essentially consuming is soluble fiber.
Yeah.
There's a very good way to get fiber into your system.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you know, people love it.
Yeah.
Know?
So that's one of the things you get from sugarcane, the soluble fiber.
Yep.
Any other health benefits of drinking?
General well-being, good source of energy, full of potassium, which is great for the heart and other things for men. Great source of stamina. And you know, it's great. It's just a lovely thing.
Well, there you go. Once he said great source of stamina for the men, he might have to buy 12 more machine, because all Jamaican men will now run to buy. Where are you located?
So we have a downtown unit in East Street.
Yeah.
But that's where our manufacturing base is.
Yeah. So if I wanted to get some of your products, I'd have to come down to you at East Street. Where do I go?
So Tuesdays, we're at the Night Market, Hillcrest Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
Saturdays, we're at Ujima. Which is 22 Barbican Road, and then this Sunday, we're at the Conuco in St. Anne's.
Okay, so every Tuesday we can come to the night market and go get your cane juice loaded up. And these are the sizes?
Yeah, so we start from 250 ml.
Oh, so we have the smaller ones,
yeah? 250 ml,
mm-hmm.
and we go up to a wholesale 5 litre.
Nice. Yeah, because if you're into doing food mm-hmm. and drinks and juice at a restaurant.
Exactly.
Then to have the raw sugarcane juice
That's
is great because
right.
you can add it to whatever it is that you're serving
cocktails,
to you, I guess.
Great for cocktails.
Yeah.
Obviously, without the sugarcane, we don't have rum.
Yeah.
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 So it goes well in a mojito, and I make a lovely cocktail, which I call Steel Drops. So it's the crushed ice, the fresh sugarcane, ginger, lime, and some white or dark rum.
Well. In Jamaica, so liquor whites have to drop in there, I guess. Tuss, awesome meeting you.
Likewise.
Jason Davey, Chief Juicing Officer at the Jamaica Cold Press Juices, talking to us about the health benefits of sugarcane juice. Check him out. And make sure you get loaded on your sugarcane. Up next, we highlight Pregnancy and Infant Loss Awareness Month. Soon come.